Hello and welcome to today's MSAB Monday. I'm Adam Furman, Tech Evangelist here at MSAB. Today, we revisit XAMN Viewer for part three of our miniseries. And if you recall, in part two, we covered location data and how to easily access and use that. So what we're going to have a look at today is we're going to have a look at chat. Chat is a big part of everyday lives, and it's a big part of criminal and digital investigations. So before we expanded our show subcategories, and this allows us, when we go down to messages, to define between chat, emails, polls, or SMS, for example. So as we discussed previously, click the blue link. It's going to open a new tab. I'm choosing just to open chat because this is where the predominantly most of the apps are going to be found. So once we've loaded chat, it will load in list view. The best view for chat is, funnily enough, call chat. This is going to show you the chat bubbles as they appear on a user's handset. So once the chat bubbles have loaded in, we're then going to be able to see what conversations have been discovered within this exhibit. So if we click the first one here, we can see that it's defined by app. We can see the extraction that it come from, and we can see the participants count and first and last activity of those conversations. So if we click the chat, we can then see it exactly how the user would have seen it, which is great, and it's easy to follow and produce this as a report. And talking about reports, a great way, if you find evidence within one of these chats, is this simple button here. This is going to export that chat as it appears to you on screen as a PDF. Very easy to find, very easy to report on, and it's viewing it as the person would have viewed it on their handset. We hope that you've enjoyed today's MSAB Monday, and will join us again soon for some more hints and tips. Thank you.